Here we are then, the calm before the storm, as we wait for this field of iconic cars to burst into life for the historic Invitational event today. I'm delighted to have the opportunity to be here, and welcome along to all of you at home as well. So grab a cup of tea and get ready as our competitors make their final preparations.
G'day, 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 and it's time for another Invitational event to get some goodies out of whatever we get. We'll find out later. But we've got Time Attack at Baku, and yes, we finally got, there's a 1978 Team Lotus 79 to have some fun with. Oh, and I got to brake a lot earlier than I used to. Obviously, there's going to be a lot different to the modern car. Ah, we've not done it. Oh, didn't even have me play finger on the right button then. Oh jeez, I am totally uncoordinated with this car. Doesn't even feel like it's braking. Succeed first, you don't succeed. Don't try again. Oh, that was no good. Go on a corner cutting. I think that's what I might have to do, but a little bit better. Bugger. Bounce across the damn course just definitely gonna find some time when I can to find some more laps in this thing offline to get the hang of it. And I'd love to do a one-off race, one of my favourite tracks in this. I love the look of it, man. It's really cool. Just about almost did anyway. Because of a distraction. That is beautiful.
If you continue to cut corners.
We're starting to get a bit of a roll on them, we just screwed the pooch, didn't we? Alright, so no point cutting the corner if you're then gonna hit the wall. Oh, disqualified from session. Tried to take too many of these there. That might be better, actually, rather than trying to cut corners. Yeah. I think it was actually slightly faster. Turned into that one too late. Oh, I shouldn't have gone too far anyway. Didn't get the cornering angle right there. And too late for that slot kick. I'm going to go down to standard. First corner so well. We missed the breaking point for the next one. once you get the gears and the braking right on this thing, it's got tons of grip once you get it pointed into the corner at the right speeds. Which that wasn't obviously not. I think we just managed to do it with the last little dregs of fuel. Oh, that was tricky. Alright, we passed it. Huzzah! Let's have a look at that without the fuck up. Beautiful photo. Repotting. I wasn't even going to commentate too much, but he's enjoying this beautiful engine thing. Braking and the gears, the way it shifts down enough, and how it turns in and handles the corners. So yeah, I want to drive one of these new, historic car, F1 cars. You're seeing me react to and handle it for the first time, kind of thing. And even some of the ones that I've driven before, it's just that lack of familiarity. Them two side by side. Gross. Why did it stay with that view again to hear that close up of the engine?
GP made welcome return in 2018. The last time I witnessed the GP on French soil was back in 2008.
It would be absolutely fantastic if Codemasters could get the green light to do a, and the licensing to do a errors style series of F1 games, like they could do, say, the 60s, where you have, you start off with the 1960 championship cars, and have an upgrade system that's retroized. It's kind of like a retro upgrade system thingy where, you've only got one season worth of upgrades, you know, and then you get the real 1961 car, and depending on what you did the previous season, you might get a like bonus, a buff, like plus one or plus two or something, you know. And go through the whole 10 years, like 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, and 69, going through the whole 10 years of that era. And then the next year they could release, the next year after they finish that one, they could release the 70s, and then they could release the 80s, and the 90s, and then the 2000s, and by the time they've done all those eras, we would have a 10-year era from 2010 through to 2019. So that would be something that I would definitely buy into. Alright, so that was our little time attack here at Azerbaijan, free laps in the Lotus, I think it was the Lotus 1978-79B, until the race, stone the flame crows and tickle your dancing lotuses, we'll see you then, goodbye.